Hello and welcome to Enlighten Us, your easy path to learning Arabic. You are joining us for story time, and today we are reading Fil Asali Shifa'un. In honey, there is a cure. I'm going to start by reading the Arabic, and then I'll provide an English translation line by line. This is a dialogue between two people. Hazim starts us off. He asks his friend, Amaridun anta? To which Amir replies, Naam bi alamin fi batni. Hazim, Hal dahabta ila al-tabib? Amir, La, lam adhab ila al-tabib, wa lam atanawal ay dawa'. Hazim, هل سمعت قصة الصحابي الذي عالجه الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم؟ عامر لا لم أسمع بها مما اشتكى الصحابي حازم اشتكى من بطنه عامر وكيف عالجه الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم؟ حازم آمر أخاه أن يسقيه عسلا. عامر وهل شفي؟ حازم نعم بعد أن سقاه ثلاث مرات. عامر العسل سبحان الله. حازم نعم العسل قال تعالى فيه شفاء للناس عامر سأتناول العسل مثل هذا الصحابي حازم توجد محلات لبيع العسل في السوق المركزي عامر سأذهب الآن إلى هناك وأشتري العسل حازم شفاك الله عامر جزاك الله خيرا. Now let's go through the story line by line and provide an English translation. So the story starts with Hazim asking his friend, Amaridun anta? So Hazim asks, Are you poorly? Are you unwell? To which Amir replies, Naam bi alamin fi batni. Yes, I have a pain in my stomach. Hazim goes on to ask, Hal dahabta ila al-tabib? Have you been to the doctor? To which Amir replies, La lam adhab ila al-tabib wa lam atanawal ay dawa'. No, I've not been to the doctor. Nor have I taken any medication. So Hazim asks him another question. هل سمعت قصة الصحابي الذي عالجه الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم? Have you heard the story of the companion that the messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام, peace and blessings be upon him, treated? To which Amir replies, لا لم أسمع بها مما اشتكى الصحابي. No, I've not heard it. From what was the companion complaining? Hazim replies, Ishtaka min batnihi. He complained of his stomach. Amir goes on to ask, وَكَيْفَ عَالَجَهُ الرَّسُولُ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ And how did the messenger, peace and blessings be upon him, treat him? Hazim replies, Amara akhahu an yasqiyahu asala. He instructed his brother to give him honey. Amir questions, Wahal shufiya? And was he cured? To which Hazim replies, Na'am ba'da an saqahu thalatha marratin. Yes, after taking honey three times. Amr goes on to say, Al-Asalu, Subhanallah, honey, Subhanallah. To which Hazim replies, Naam, Al-Asalu, Qala Ta'ala, Fihi Shifa'un Linnas. Yes, honey, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, in which there is healing for people, and this is a part of an ayah, ayah 69 from Surah An-Nahl. Amir goes on to say, سَأَتَنَاوَلُ الْعَسَلَ مِثْلَ هَذَا الصَّحَابِ. I will take honey like this companion. حازم, تُوجَدُ مَحَلَّاتٌ لِبَيْعَ الْعَسَلِ فِي السُّوقِ الْمَرْكَزِ. There are shops that sell honey in the central market. عامر, سأذهب الآن إلى هناك وأشتري العسل. He's keen. I will go there now and buy the honey. حازم replies, شفاك الله. He makes a nice little dua for him. May Allah cure you. To which عامر replies, جزاك الله خيرا. May Allah reward you in goodness. And that's the end of our story. Thank you for joining us for story time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, and check out the description box for additional resources. Take care.